What's up with you guys? You know what time it is. It is time to get into another reaction video. I'm about to be reacting to the amazing Ariana Grande, her new release song. It hasn't even been out 7 minutes at the current time that I'm about to react to it. The name of the song is called Break Up With Your Girlfriend. I'm bored. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of Ariana Grande and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you guys got anything that you would like to see me react to, just comment below. I do read the comments. Let's get into it. I like the beat.
You got me some type of way. Ain't just to feel it this way. I do not know what to say. But I know I should think about it. So one fucking look at your face. Now I wanna know how you taste. Usually don't give it away. But you know I'm already thinking about it. Shit always happened to me. Why can't we just play for keeps? Practically on my knees. But I know I shouldn't think about it. You know what you're doing to me. You're singing my songs in the streets. Acting all innocent, please. When I know you are thinking about it. Then you realize she's right there.
They got the same hairstyle. Did y'all see the end? I'm mad that the video cut off right then and there. I would love to see whoever that other girl is in Ariana Grande making out. I would have loved to see that. But I'm sure you guys would like to know my thoughts and opinion about this. Ariana Grande, she's very talented. She has a very unique style that she adds to her music that sounds like no other. Her vocals are amazing, and it's like she makes hits. Every single song that she releases blows up. She has a very strong fan base. I remember long ago when I was a lot younger, she was playing on a show. I don't remember the name of the show, but it was like a show. I think it was on Nickelodeon, and it was for, the theme of the show was people who were talented, knew how to play instruments, sing, rap. They were all in a school together, a talented type of school. And she was one of those students. I don't remember the name of the show. I have said that in my last reaction video that I reacted to of Ariana Grande, her 7 rings. That will be in the link in the description as well. I really enjoyed this, in my opinion. This is a great song for you females. I'm sure plenty of you females out here will be in the car with your girlfriends, just bumping to this song and really enjoying it. This is a great song. I will say that she did a great job. The beat was on point. It really made me, you know, I know you guys seen me dancing a bit. It was something about the beat. It was like I just couldn't just stand there and just watch the music video and listen to Ariana Grande sing. Ooh, Ariana Grande is so beautiful. I have been saying that for years, way before she even blew up, when she was just on that TV show that I mentioned. And even when she was on the TV show, she would sing every once in a while. But on the show, she was playing as someone that was kind of annoying. But those once in a whiles that she would sing, I would be like, wow, she could really sing. I could see her being a very big superstar that's being known worldwide. And I knew that at some point, she was definitely going to blow up by listening to her voice. And I had an idea that she was going to pursue a music career, which she did. Look at her now. The video was definitely on point. I liked the theme of it. I liked the whole concept. It was definitely very clear and understanding. You guys, let me know what you thought about this in the comments below. I definitely am interested in knowing what you guys thought about this. Subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of Ariana Grande. And share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you guys got anything that you would like to see me react to, just comment below. I do read the comments. I'm out, you guys. Peace.